Athena Camille.
So I'm going to sing a couple songs from my upcoming project called Vivian, named after my grandmother, who unfortunately passed away. And I'll do some covers, and hopefully you enjoy it. Feel free to move, flow, move your hands, okay? I don't know, do some synchronized, beautiful dance. You can manage it. I'm from Chattanooga, Tennessee, and then I lived in Atlanta for a while, but I study in upstate New York at Cornell, and I'm part of New Black. And we are part of a New Black music group, an independent label where we started with just a bunch of kids at Cornell wanting to make some music and really focused on telling real stories and telling stories that people can connect with no matter where you are. So I hope someone can connect with this, and it's for you, Brittany.
I could have sworn I saw you standing there. You're not dead. I could have sworn I felt you hold my hand. Calling me, calling me, calling me, calling me, calling me from the grave. I could have sworn I felt you holding me. You're not dead. I could have sworn I felt you touch me there.